Good morning, students, and whosoever are watching my video. This is your first class in the first session. As you have been promoted in class 8, and in previous class, you have learned a lot of things related to grammar and literature. Grammar is the base of a study. Your literature too based on grammar. It won't be exaggeration to say that grammar is the discipline of language. And language that you want to learn is the key of a study. Without language, your all subjects are moot. Whatever we express by means of language. Without language, you can't express your feelings and ideas. But do you know how this language came into being? This language came into being by means of our imagination of great scholars. First of all, sound, vowel, and consonant. Vowel and consonant came into being. In many languages, different kinds of alphabet and the proper way of arranging alphabet makes a word. That means the question arises, what is letter? Letter is the imaginary symbol of our great scholars. And these letters form words. And group of words makes a sentence or phrase. And these words and phrase makes sentence attractive. All the words that you know or that you will read in your book, when you go through your book, whether you read science or math or SST or any other books, you will find a lot of words, and all the words have been divided into 8 groups. That is called parts of speech. Parts of speech, the group of words according to their sense in a sentence is called parts of speech. Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. What is noun? Noun is naming word, or in simple, you can understand by this way, whatever you see in your surrounding, that is noun. Pronoun, a pronoun stands instead of noun. Verb, doing word is verb, as writing, reading, sleeping, running, walking, etc. Adverb. Adverb is a word that qualifies abhar or itself is called adverb, such as slowly, quickly, fastly, hurriedly, etc. Adjective qualify noun or pronoun, such as good, bad, lazy, poor, weak, etc. Preposition. A preposition is a word that connects two words, and it comes before a word. Preposition is a word which joins noun or pronoun or two words in a sentence, such as at, in, on, by, from, with, etc. Conjunction. A conjunction is a word that joins two words, sentence, or clause. Interjunction is a word which expresses some sudden feeling. In this way, all of you listen the brief expression of parts of speech. This was in brief, this was not in detail, but I would like to convince you the importance of parts of speech, because parts of speech play important role to create your own sentence and phrases that will enhance your knowledge.